Ladies and gentlemen, and explain straight after this bout why these are doing this exhibition bout. So now, fighting out of the blue corner, put your hands together for Billy Baird! And in the red corner, Nicky Clark!
3 1-minute bouts.
Can we have all the kids from Rutherford? AFC, please, ringside.
Come on.
Exhibition, this one. Exhibition, come on guys, show your skills. Defense a lot. These are friends, by the way, Billy Baird and Nicky Clark. I'm going to explain why. It's in memory of Roy Baird, Billy's brother. Took his own life last week. Mental health. And I'm going to explain that straight after this exhibition bout, ladies and gentlemen. 3 1-minute rounds.
Ten seconds. Time. Well done, guys.
Great stuff by these guys. Go for it, guys. Remember, it's an exhibition. In memory of Roy Baird. So this is in memory of Roy Baird. Billy Baird's in that ring now. Great stuff. And a coffee friend, Nicky Clark. Go for it, guys. You've got 30 seconds. Let's have it. Have it. One punch is all it takes. Go on, Jordan. Go on. Go on, baby. Great stuff. 30 seconds. This involves everybody in the room. Everybody, okay? This has been an exhibition by Billy Baird and Nicky Clark. It's in memory of Roy Baird, ladies and gentlemen, after this bout. What it is we're going to get the crowd to put money in the ring. Not just yet, just let me explain something. In the ring for mental health awareness and the money towards a memorial for Roy Bain. Explained to Roy, was Billy's younger brother, ladies and gentlemen, and he took his own life last week. A young man with his full life ahead of him. People need to speak out, find help, talk to somebody, talk to someone, family, friends, a stranger, anyone. It takes a man to speak out. I don't care if you're the hardest man in the world, if you need help, speak out. Ask your friends how they are, let them know you care about them. You're there for them. Too many people aren't seeking help and feel they have nowhere to return to. DJ will play his song and the booking will be ringside. We want everybody to come forward and put money in the ring now while we play this song. And don't forget, this is another thing as well. Roy would have been an uncle today. Billy Roy's brother, his brother is upon us. God gave birth last night to five past three in the morning to a little girl, 9 pounds, 7 ounces, called Amaya, a D-Day baby. He would have been an uncle. He would have been an uncle, you know what it is, mental health. Just speak to somebody. If the hardest man in the world, the heavyweight champion of the world, Tyson Fury, like I always say, he come out, he spoke about it. No matter who you are, talk to me, get us on Facebook. I'll talk to anybody. Everybody in here will speak to you. Play the music. We want everybody to come to the ring. Put some money in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Thank you very much, sir. £10 already. Come to the ring. We'll play this song. From his brother, Roy. Thank you, young man. Don't throw the money in. Please fetch it to the ring. Because we don't want to lose a penny. Don't throw it in, it's going all over. Just